The initial temperature is 20 plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius, and the final temperature is 10 plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius. To find the change in temperature, subtract the two temperatures from each other. To find the absolute uncertainty of the change in temperature, add the absolute uncertainties of the two temperatures. The percentage uncertainty is found by dividing the absolute uncertainty with the quantity multiplied by 100. The percentage uncertainty for this question is 10%.